ones and twos, let's sing good morning. Hello friends, duo, duo. Hello friends, duo, duo. Hello friends, duo, duo. Shake your fingers down. Oh, shake your fingers down. Let's clap our hands. Your toes, find your toes. Let's tap them. Here we go. Tap your toes, duo, duo. Tap your toes, duo, duo. Tap your toes, duo, duo. Shake your fingers down. Oh, shake your fingers down. One more. Let's pat our head. Pat your head, duo, duo. Pat your head, duo, duo. Pat your head. And do our walking in a circle. Skip to my Lou. So stand on up. Everybody stand up, stand up, stand up. Everybody stand up on your feet. All right. So today we are talking about elephants and about mice. So elephants make that great big low sound. Imagine an elephant stomping his feet. Can you stomp your feet like an elephant? Stomp, 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 stomp. Good. And then we have our little mice that are way up here, skittering around, moving very fast. So as we move around our circle today, we're going to move like mice, and we're also going to move like elephants. Walking in a circle. In a circle, skip to my loo. Walking in a circle, skip to my loo. Skip to my loo, my darling. Loo, loo, skip to my loo. Loo, loo, skip to my loo. Loo, loo, skip to my loo. Skip to my loo, my darling. All right, now we're gonna be like those little mice. Go up on your tippy toes. Here we go. Way up high, tippy toes. Way up high, tippy toes. Way up high. Elephant. All right, go and find a stuffed animal in your house. It can be any kind of animal. This song is about an elephant. So if you have an elephant, go find your elephant. I don't have an elephant, so I'm going to use this little puppy. But he's going to pretend to be an elephant, and he's going to do some hopping on my knee. Here we go. Oh, willoughby wallaby woo. An elephant sat on you. Willoughby wallaby wee. An elephant sat on me. A Willoughby wobbly whammy, an elephant sat on mommy. Willoughby wobbly waddy, an elephant sat on daddy. Willoughby wallaby wother, the elephant sat on my brother. Oh, Willoughby wallaby wister, the elephant sat on my sister. Oh, Willoughby wobbly whamma, the elephant sat on my grandma. Oh, Willoughby wallaby wampa, the elephant sat on my grandpa. Isn't that a funny one? I like that one. All right. We hold our animals up high. Here he goes. Whoop. Hold our animals down low. Woo. High. Whoop. Low. Whoop. High. Whoop. Low. Around and around and around and around and around our animal goes. All right, let's put our animal down next to us and get out our fingers to hold them up high. We hold our fingers up high. Whoop. Hold our fingers down low. Woo. High. Whoop. Low. Woo. High. Whoop. Low. Woo. Around and around and around and around and around my fingers go. Get out your toes. Here we go. We hold our feet up high. Whoop. Hold our feet down low. Woo. High. Whoop. Low. Woo. High. Whoop. Low. Woo. Around and around and around and around. And around our feet we'll go. Good. Excuse me. All right. If you have some sticks nearby, go ahead and grab your sticks. I still have one bumpy and one smooth. You maybe don't have a bumpy one, but that's okay. We're gonna tap them anyways. We are gonna sing a song called One Elephant Went Out to Play. Now we keep adding an elephant until the place where they're playing is all filled with elephants. So, let's get this going. Tap with me. One elephant went out to play on a spider's web one day. And he had such enormous fun that he called for another elephant to come. Hey, elephants, come out and play. Two elephants went out to play on a spider's web one day, and they had such enormous fun that they called for another elephant to come. Hey, elephants, come out and play. Here they come, running, 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 running. Elephants went out to play on a spider's web one day. Had such enormous fun that they called for another elephant to come. Hey, elephants, come out and play. Here comes the last one. Four elephants went out to play on a spider's web one day, and they had such enormous fun that they called for another elephant to come. Hey, elephants, come out and play. But there were no more elephants. Good, isn't that a fun one? All right, now I want to teach you a little poem about a mouse. And this mouse is very, very quiet. Once there was a quiet mouse, who lived in a quiet house, when all was quiet, as can be. Oh, out popped he. Did you notice it's my puppy? I don't have a little mouse, but he's going to pop out in that house. Are you ready? Here we go. Shh. Once there was a quiet mouse who lived in a quiet house when all was quiet as can be. Whoop. All right, pick up those sticks again, and let's do our tapping and stopping song. Well, we tap and we tap and we tap and we stop, freeze. Oh, well, we tap and we tap and we tap and we stop. Freeze. Oh, well, we tap and we tap and we tap and we stop. Oh, well, we tap and we tap and we tap and we stop. Good. Let's try to do a very soft, quiet tap. Oh, well, we tap and we tap and we tap and we stop. Oh, well, we tap and we tap and we tap and we stop. Oh, well, we tap and we tap and we tap and we stop. Oh, well, we tap and we tap and we tap and we stop. Ooh, let's do a loud drumming sound. Here we go. Oh, well, we drum and we drum and we drum and we stop. Oh, well, we drum and we drum and we drum and we stop. Oh, well, we drum and we drum and we drum and we stop. Oh, well, we drum and we drum and we drum and we stop. Good. Let's do one more soft one and rub our sticks. Oh, well, we rub and we rub and we rub and we stop. Oh, well, we rub and we rub and we rub and we stop. Oh, well, we rub and we rub and we rub and we stop. Oh, well, we rub and we rub and we rub and we stop. Nice job. Good. Between those louds and softs, you guys did some great work. All right, friends, we're going to read our story today called 5 Minutes Peace. Do you see what animal that is in there? There is our elephant. Oh, let's see what's going to happen in our story. The children were having breakfast. This was not a pleasant sight. Mrs. Large took a tray from the cupboard. She set it with a teapot, a milk jug, her favorite cup and saucer, a plate of marmalade toast, and a leftover cake from yesterday. She stuffed the morning paper into her pocket and sneaked off toward the door. "Where are you going with that tray, Mom?" asked Laura. "To the bathroom," said Mrs. Large. "Why?" asked the other two children. "Because I want 5 minutes peace from all of you," said Mrs. Large. "That's why." "Can we come?" asked Lester as they trailed up the stairs behind her. "No," said Mrs. Large, "you can't." "What shall we do then?" asked Laura. "You can play," said Mrs. Large, "downstairs by yourselves, and keep an eye on the baby." "I'm not a baby," muttered the little one. There he is. He's so cute, isn't he? Mrs. Large ran a deep, hot bath. She emptied half a bottle of bubble bath into the water, plunked on her shower cap, and got in. She poured herself a cup of tea and lay back with her eyes closed. It was heaven. "Can I play you my tune?" asked Lester. Mrs. Large opened one eye. "Must you?" she asked. "I've been practicing," said Lester. "You told me to. Can I, please? Just for 1 minute?" "Go on then," sighed Mrs. Large. So Lester played. He played Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star 3.5 times. In came Laura. "Can I read you a page from my reading book?" she asked. "No, Laura," said Mrs. Large. "Go on, all of you, off downstairs." "You let Lester play his tune," said Laura. "I heard you like him better than me. That's not fair." "Oh, don't be silly, Laura," said Mrs. Large. "Go on then, just one page." So Laura read. She read 4.5 pages of Little Red Riding Hood. In came the little one with a trunk full of toys. "For you," he beamed, flinging all of them into the bathwater. "Thank you, dear," said Mrs. Large weakly. "Can I see the cartoons in the paper?" asked Laura. "Can I have the cake?" asked Lester. "Can I get in with you?" asked the little one. Mrs. Large groaned. In the end, they all got in.
The little one was in such a hurry that he forgot to take off his pajamas. Oh no, look at, they're all in the bathtub. Mrs. Large got out. She dried herself, put on her bathrobe, and headed for the door. Where are you going now, Mom? Asked Laura. To the kitchen, asked Mrs. Large. Why? Asked Lester. Because I want 5 minutes peace from all of you, said Mrs. Large. That's why. And off she went downstairs, where she had 3 minutes and 45 seconds of peace before they all came in to join her. There they are. It's kind of a funny story. I sort of feel like it's hard for me to get 5 minutes of peace these days. All right, let me grab my guitar. Let's sing our goodbye song. And why don't you clap your hands while we sing goodbye? Great week, friends. I'll see you soon.